Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, it's me, Margaret. If you're not new, welcome back, besties. It's your mommy. Anyways, you guys already know I love doing travel vlogs. I bring this type of videos anytime I have the opportunity that I'm traveling. I would do a vlog, trust me, to do that. And today I have another travel vlog. I'm going home. I'm going to do like a whole separate video about like my freshman year experience, what I learned, everything, all those school series video. I'm going to do them, but that's like, you know, the common videos. For now, I'm sorry I haven't uploaded it in 2 weeks. I've been writing exams. I also have an exam next week, so you are very lucky that you are seeing a video to watch right now. Anyways, I'm currently going home. I miss everybody. I also miss my rabbits. I miss my siblings. I know I said rabbits before human beings. I don't think about it too much. I just miss everybody. So, we're going to be vlogging today. I started vlogging since last night, but I didn't do an intro. And I know you guys are going to come for me saying, oh, you're just putting music, you're not talking. I'm sorry, I'm doing an intro right now, so it's going to be in the beginning of the video, so you won't even know I didn't talk. Anyways, a little disclaimer, if you're new to my channel, I am a very awkward person outside, like vlogging outside, so if I do not talk at the airport or like, you know, when I'm outside, I am very sorry. My flight is in the evening, so like, it's just going to be a lot. This morning has already been too chaotic already. I don't want to add to the stress of trying to vlog and like get my luggage and then talk to you guys and also be conscious of my surroundings. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm sorry again, I've not uploaded in 2 weeks. Bear with me, I'm literally trying my best. This is something I love doing and it's not just like work for me, it is my hobby. And so if I am not in the best mind space, I do not vlog. So that's just why you guys have not seen a video in 2 weeks, is because I've been busy. But we're done with freshman year and I cannot wait for my sophomore year. It's going to be so much more experiences and everything. Trust me to bring you guys with the vlogs, like it's coming. Not now that like I'm going home, I know that like there's no vlog at home, but we'll see. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys maybe at the end of the video, or if I don't do an outro, then I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Bye. And I wanted to talk about my forehead because I know you were thinking about it. Okay, bye. Hey guys, so I want to show you guys the situation of my room right now. I am actually packing. That is the suitcase we're carrying, and then a carry-on. That suitcase is already full and it's not supposed to pass 20 kg, so help me God. These are my kids, if you're like, you know. But and then that's my other big box. I'm not taking that one, but I'm trying to fit everything that I'm not taking inside that box and in my wardrobe. This is the situation of my wardrobe. I have this tower reaching the top all the way down. And like there's literally no space at the back. And then we have this downside miscellaneous, and then we have the downer side, if that's English. And then yeah, and then my bed area is dark, so pardon me. It's never, it's like, I don't think you guys are, this is like the worst you guys have seen my area, but this is what we are working with. I've removed my decor because, you know, so yeah. Maybe I'll see you guys in the morning because I am struggling right here. And yeah, I think I'll see you guys in the morning when I am put together and packed and ready to go. So yeah. Okay, so I added lights just so it was really dark. But we've made progress. I have cleared everything on my like my bed area, and like I've also like packed my sheets. So I just spread wrapper for me to sleep this night. Then I want to like start folding that one. And then my wardrobe is literally packed. Look at where I put my babies. It's fully packed. I feel like if I put something, everything's just going to collapse. But yeah, So this is what we are working with. This is how my table area is looking like. I just have my skincare for the morning, hair oil, and randoms. And yeah, that is it.
Just don't say it's love. You know it ain't sweet enough. Just don't say it's love. I've heard this shit too much. Just don't say it's love. And don't say, don't say, don't say. Don't say, don't say, don't say. Too crazy, 'cause I don't ever stay home. And you've been calling me lately, but I don't ever pick up my phone. Ooh, oh, I spent a couple weeks on the road. Ooh, oh, you say you understand, but you don't.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.